So, if you remember last time, we were doing some exercises concerning the past simple tense, if you remember. So, today, inshallah, we are going to complete these exercises. Addition to what? In addition to, if we have time, studying page 12 of your student's book, which was about neighbors. I told you that today we are supposed to have a discussion lesson. So let's see if we have time. And because after that, we have a new grammatical topic, which is also about the past simple. So let us get started. مثل ما تعرفون من المحاضرة السابقة أنه كان عندنا بعض التمارين اللي ما حليناهم. في اليوم راح نكمل التمارين إن شاء الله. بعد التمارين إذا كان عندنا وقت، وهذا إن شاء الله نحققه، وإذا كان عندنا وقت راح نرجع إلى page 12 من الكتاب، صفحة 12، اللي كانت عن إيش؟ كانت عن الـ neighbors. مثل ما حكينا أنه من المفترض أن اليوم يكون عندنا discussion lesson إذا خلصنا التمارين، درس نقاشي، راح نتحدث ونتحاور عن الموضوع، راح تسمعون في قطع معينة، تجاوبون على أسئلة، تعطون آراءكم. من المفترض أنه أنتم عندكم فكرة عن الموضوع، لأنه هاي درسين أنا أشير للموضوع page 12. بعده ما أعتقد اليوم راح يكون عندنا وقت، بس afterwards بعدين راح نقرأ موضوع، راح ندرس موضوع آخر، موضوع نحوي إن شاء الله، أيضا يتعلق بال past tense. So let us do these exercises. خلينا نحل هاي التمارين. So this exercise is about completing these sentences with these verbs. But we have to put them in the past form. I told you that this is your homework, right? So let us get started. Number one, please raise your hands. Okay? رجاء ارفعوا ايديكم حتى يكون تكون المشاركة منظمة. So number one, Lucy, before that, let us read the verbs. Walk, enjoy, like, wash, travel, finish, listen, study. Maybe we did this exercise, but we have to focus on it again. Number one, Lucy, her birthday presents. Lucy, her birthday presents. What should we put here? Lucy, her birthday presents. So what should we put here? Which one of these verbs?
Like it?
Is raise your hand. Fight, give it. Raise your hand. And then I'm going to tell which of the who, which student.
دكتور.
نعم.
دكتور هاي الخاصية مع رفع اليد ما موجودة بكل الموبايلات.
والله لازم ترفعون ايديكم، والا اذا كلكم تحكون سوا فهتصير فوضى. بس انتم عددكم
هو يعني شخص واحد عايض حاليا، فاللي يستخدم تاب اللي يستخدم ايباد ما تظهر عنده خاصية رفع اليد.
ما اعرف، يعني انا هذا انا عده اجهزه استخدمها عندي هاي الخاصيه، بعد ما اعرف. على الاقل اللي ما يقدر يرفع ايده يذكر بالمسجات انه أنا أو شيء من القبيل، أو أي إشارة حتى أقول له قوم ويشارك. Okay, number one, Lucy, her birthday presents. أي أحمد؟
Like it.
Yes, liked. Do you remember, Aya and everyone, do you remember when we talked about the ED ending of the past form of the regular verbs? Do you remember? We said that there are certain pronunciation rules of how to pronounce the ED. So liked, not liked, liked. Lucy liked her birthday presents. Lucy liked her birthday presents. Lucy liked. Okay, number two. Last weekend, I in the mountains for 2 hours. Last weekend, I in the mountains for 2 hours. Which one? Which verb? يقين. She says traveled. Traveled as a matter of fact. No, not a traveled. Nur, Nur Arkan, we are here speaking about the past simple tense, so we have to put the verb in the past simple tense. So you should not say travel. You should tell me the past form of the verb. This is first. Second, last weekend, I in the mountains for 2 hours. No, we have to put another word. We have to put another word. لازم نستخدم كلمة أخرى. فعل آخر. So, I'm going to do it. Last weekend, I walked in the mountains for 2 hours. What is meant by walk? What is meant by Aya?
يمشي.
Yes, exactly. Yes. So, last weekend, I walked in the mountains for 2 hours. Number three, we, the party, very much. Aya, again.
Enjoyed.
Yes, enjoyed. So, how can you pronounce, can you spell it, enjoyed? Do you have to change anything in the words when you add ed?
Added ed and no change.
Yes, exactly. So we enjoyed the party very much. We enjoyed the party very much. What is meant by enjoy? Yes, exactly. Now, that was number three. Number four, Ken to his favorite CD yesterday. Ken to his favorite CD yesterday. Again, Aya. What about the others? They are sleeping. Ken, yes, listened to his favorite CD yesterday. And what is meant by listen? ما معنى listen?
يصغي.
Yes, and what is the difference between listen and hear? Do you remember when I told you about it? What is the difference between the verbs hear and listen? I'm going to write it in the messages here. And listen. Aya?
اللي هي عبارة عن من يسمع فد خبر أو شيء أو كلام لسه يصغي إلى فد شيء معين
Yes.
يعني
The difference is that you may hear something, but you listen to a specific thing. That means when you hear something, it is not intentionally. يعني لما تستخدم الفعل hear يسمع يعني انت تسمع شيء ولكن ما انت بارادتك مثلا انت تمشي وواحد من الاشخاص كان يحكي يمك فسمعته ما بارادتك انت سمعته لانه هو عندك اذان يعني ولكن listen هو الاصغاء اللي هو الفعل اللي بتكون ارادتك او ارادتك انت سمعتي في شيء معين so here Ken listened to his favorite CD yesterday هو أصغى للموسيقى للسيد المفضل له يعني هو كان عنده نية أصلا نية مسبقة أنه يصغي and this is the difference between listen and hear number five my sister maths for an exam طه عباس
studied
studied how to spell it تقدر تتهجى معي أو هل أكو is there any change in the verb when you add ed؟ نورا كان
study
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 microphone
microphone my sister study maths for an exam
study
study
ولا studies
study
study وليس studies.
إيه ماكو شيء يدل على الماضي.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Pay attention here, as I told you. As I told you, now this is page what? This is page. Pay attention. What are we studying? ايش حندرس احنا؟ Past simple tense. We are studying the past simple tense. And when we study the past simple tense, and after that we have exercises, it means that these exercises are all about the past simple tense. So it is wrong to tell me that there is nothing referring to the past. Okay, there is nothing referring to the past, but here you have the question telling you to complete the sentences with the verbs below in past simple. There is nothing referring to the past in the sentence itself, but you have, I have told you before, that you have to put these verbs in the past form when you use it here. When you use them here, sorry. So you have to give me the past form of the verb. Right? So my sister studied maths for an exam. And how to spell it? You can check what Muhammad Abdullah and Yaqeen Maqdat and Bara have written in the messages. Right? Noor Raka.
Studied. يعني S-T-U الواي تقلب إلى I ونضيف إيدي.
Yes, exactly.
Yes, exactly.
Thank you. طيبة تقولين بالامتحان ما راح تذكر الزمن اللي تريده. أشو ما أذكر الزمن اللي أريده لما أنا أكتب لكم جملة أريدكم تكملوها طبعا راح أذكر لكم الزمن. ليش أنت عندك الأسئلة مثلا ما امتحان شفتيها؟ راح تجيكم أي شيء له علاقة بالماضي راح يكون بنطق السؤال شيء يدل على الماضي أو أنه بالجملة نفسها شيء يدل على الماضي مثلا. لا تسبقون الأمور، لا تشطون. Okay, number six. They to the USA in 2003. حنان غزوان.
They traveled to the United States America in 2003.
Yes, they traveled to the USA, to the United States of America in 2003. They traveled. And how to pronounce the traveled? How to spell it, sorry?
We doubled the last letter and we add ed. وممكن انه ما نضعف الحرف الاخير ونضيف فقط ed. بعض الافعال yeah. ممكن.
Yes, thank you. نص جوابك بالعربي نص جوابك بالانجليزي. Thank you. We doubled the last letter of the verb or ما نضعف الفعل. Yes, thank you. Number seven. Dad, his car last weekend. آية
washed.
Yes, dad washed his car
washed.
When washed? Washed, yes. Yes, exactly. So dad washed his car last weekend. Ate the film at 11:30. الرسائل خلوها بس للي ما يطلع عنده خاصية رفع اليد. أما البقية شاركوا بنفسكم. أي أحمد قاسم. The film
finished.
Yes, the film finished. The film finished at 11:30. Now, we have to write these sentences in negative. The same sentences, but in negative. I'm going to do the first one, and you have to do the other ones. راح أحل أول واحدة وأنتوا تحلوا البقية اللي هي نفس الجملة لكن أخليها بصيغة النفي. ذكرون كانت Lucy liked her birthday presents. Lucy didn't like her birthday presents. Lucy didn't like her birthday presents. Number two. Last weekend, I in the mountains for 2 hours. تذكرون ايش كانت؟ اليوم اللي شاركون بس آية ليش؟ حنان؟
Last weekend I didn't walk in the mountains for 2 hours.
Yes, exactly. Thank you. So last weekend I didn't walk in the mountains for 2 hours. Last weekend I didn't walk in the mountains for 2 hours. Number three. We the party very much. Okay, what about the others? ماكو حد يفايدو؟ يقين بس آية طبعا لأنه آية شاركت كثير وما حد يفايدو غيرها بس حنان وآية. We didn't enjoy. Yes, exactly. So as يقين says, we didn't enjoy the party very much. هسه بالنسبة للطلاب اللي ما تشتغل عندهم خاصية رفع اليد ما يحتاج تحلون تكتبون الإجابة. أريد مثلا تكتبون أي رمز مي مثلا أو أي شيء حتى أقول اسمكم وتفتحون المايك وتذكرون وتحلون يعني. You have to practice speaking English, not only writing English. So, we didn't enjoy the party very much. Number four, Ken to his favorite CD yesterday. إشجاع.
Listen.
إيش نلسن؟ حل الجملة.
Ken listened to his favorite CD yesterday.
إشجاع. قبل شوية حليناها وقلنا Ken listened to his favorite CD yesterday. Now we are making them negative. So Ken أشنو؟
Didn't listen.
Yes, exactly.
Ken didn't listen to the favorite CD yesterday.
Yes, exactly. So Ken didn't listen to his favorite CD yesterday. Thank you. Now number five, my sister, maths for an exam. براء.
My sister didn't study math for an exam.
Yes, exactly. My sister didn't study maths for an exam. They to the USA in 2003. Yes. Hanan.
They didn't travel to the United States of America in 2003.
Yes, they didn't travel to the United States of America in 2003. Number seven, Dad, his car last weekend. Shema, Mahmoud.
Dad didn't wash his car last week.
Yes, Dad didn't wash his car last weekend. Number eight, the film at 11:30. طه عباس. طه عباس. Out of the coverage. عبد الله سالم.
The film didn't finish at 11 and a half.
Didn't finish.
They didn't finish
without ed.
بدون ed.
Yes, the film didn't finish at 11:30. At half, the film didn't finish at 11:30. So what have we done when we made these sentences, these affirmative sentences negative? We simply added did not after the subject. And we put the verb after did not in its base form. إذا بشكل أساسي إيش عملنا لما حولنا هاي الجمل إلى منفية؟ خلينا بعد الفاعل didn't الفعل المساعد did وبعده not أداة النفي وبعده خلينا الفعل نفسه ولكن مجردا من أي إضافة. So we did this exercise. That's great. Now, what did you do yesterday? Here you have to write questions. It's okay if we do not do this. هاي لازم انتم تحلوها من عندكم فممكن نحلها بعدين. خلينا نشوف. اوكي ناو هسه راح احل اول جمله وانتم تحلون البقيه مثل هذه. هاي اشني we have to write questions and then we have to answer them short answers. لازم نكتب أسئلة ونكتب الحل مالها كشورت أنسر كإجابة قصيرة. تذكروا راح أحل أول هنا حتى تعرفون. Number one, brush your teeth. Brush your teeth. Did you brush your teeth yesterday? Answer, yes I did or no I didn't. Did you brush your teeth yesterday? Yes I did. No, I didn't. Number two, help at home. Who can make a question? Muhammad Ruslan.
Yes, I did.
Yes, I did. Number two, هاي تكتبه سؤال
help
مثل
ما. Help at home.
اكتبه اكتبه يعني اكتبه يعني قل لي السؤال. هسا أنا شفت أول وحدة مكتوب كان brush your teeth. استخدمت هاي الكلمات صنعت منه سؤال اللي هو yes no question. فأش حكيت did you brush your teeth yesterday ورجعت جاوبت السؤال yes
okay.
I did no I didn't. هسه ثاني واحدة help at home make a
did
question
you help at home yes I did
yes did you help at home yes I did or no I ish Yes, I did. وإذا كان نفي, no, أش لازم تقول؟
No, I
no,
didn't.
I didn't.
Yes. Said didn't my cat. Okay. Thank you. يعني try to use another pronoun. حاولوا تستخدمون ضمير آخر ما فقط you يعني. So number three. Watch a film on TV. حنان.
Did you watch a film on television? راح يكون ال answer إما yes I did أو no I don't حسب ال daily activities.
Yes I did or no I didn't. ما تمام؟ أنت غلطتي I don't.
No,
yes.
No.
إيه.
No I don't.
Yeah. No I didn't. I didn't. إيه. أنت غلطتي don't. Yes I did or no I didn't. تمام؟ لأنه ماضي هذي. So did you watch a film on TV yesterday? Yes, I did. No, I didn't. I want you, قبل ما نكمل البقية, I want you to use a word referring to the past. أريدكم أيضا تستخدمون كلمات تشير إلى الماضي. مثلا أول جملة الأولى كان بها yesterday. ممكن تقولون yesterday يعني البارحة, last month, شهر الماضي, last September, last Saturday, وهكذا, in 2003 مثلا. Now number four, study English. طيبة طلال.
صيغة جملة. Did she study English last week? الجواب, الانسر. Yes, he did. Oh no, he didn't.
Yes, exactly. Thank you. Did he study English last year? Yes, he did. No, he didn't. And Yahya also made another sentence. He mentioned a name as a subject. He said, did Ali study English last year? Yes, he did. No, he didn't. Thank you, Yahya, for your sentence. So now we have another one, which is listen to music. Taha Abbas.
Did you listen to music yesterday? I'm gonna start, yes, I do. Oh, I don't. I no, I don't. Didn't.
Yes, exactly. Thank you. So, did you listen to music last week? Yesterday, sorry. Did you listen to music yesterday? Yes, I did. No, I didn't. And just like Yaqeen said, Yaqeen says, says. بعد الحذر هي تو تدخل. Did you listen music? No. Did you listen to music last month? Yes, I did. No, I didn't. Pay attention that when we use the verb listen, we have to use to after it. لما انتبهوا لما نستخدم الفعل listen يصغي لازم يكون اكو بعده to مثل نفس العربي يصغي الى يصغي الى ولكن here بدون هذا الفعل العفو الحرف بعدين راح نجي ممكن فيما بعد راح نشوف الأفعال وإيش سموها الأفعال اللي لازم تلحق بها ضم إيش سموها أحرف جر مثلا ليش وإيش اسم الأفعال هاي ممكن إذا كان عندنا وقت فكلمة listen أو الفعل listen لازم يكون بعده دائما to listen to music ولكن hear music ولكن listen to music okay number six phone a friend yes Okay, يقين. So, phone a friend. شيماء.
Did he phone a friend? جواب كون yes, he did. أو no, he didn't.
Yes, did he phone a friend? Yes, he did. Or no, he didn't. Number seven, ضحى. Use the computer.
راح يصير did they use the computer last week? جواب راح يكون أما yes they did or no they didn't.
Yes, exactly. So did they use the computer last week? Yes, they did. No, they didn't. The last one, play tennis. طيبة طلال
Did we play tennis last day? Yes, we did. Oh no, we didn't.
يعني last day يعني ممكن تقولين yesterday. ف did we play بأنه يعني وكان ما احنا نسينا ايش كنا عملنا البارحة مثلا ففقدنا الذاكرة ف did we play tennis yesterday? Yes, we did. No, we didn't. So, thank you for making these questions. Now, we have this question about answering our classmates these questions and making and joining the questions, joining, sorry, the answers, but It's okay. We don't have to do this exercise. ما لازم ما شرط نحل هذا التمرين لأنه هذا لازم نأخذ الأجوبة ونقارنها مع بعض ونربطها. Because we haven't studied anything about the joining sentences and how to join them and conjunctions. بعد لحد الآن ما أخذنا شيء عن الconjunctions وشلون نربط بين الجمل. So we leave this exercise. And we move to the other exercise, past simple irregular verbs. Now we are dealing with irregular verbs. Complete the table, then complete the sentences with the past simple of the verbs in the brackets. هسا لازم نكمل هذا الجدول. تذكرون كان أكو جدول مماثل قبل لما أخذنا the present perfect. نكمل هذا الجدول مع الأفعال الغير قياسية بصيغة المجردة والباست سيمبل وممكن تكتبون الترانزليشن يعني الترجمة مع الفعل اسم الفعل، شو معناه الفعل بالعربي. وبعدين راح نخلي هالأسئلة الأفعال بالجمل القادمة. هسا هاي أفعال شاذة، so make أصبحت made، يمكن ما واضحة أمامكم شوية، ما يخالف، بس هاي make made، make made. What is the translation of this verb? What is meant by make? ضحى. ضحى كنت رافع ايدك. اوكي، مصطفى خالد سالم اسماعيل يقول صنع. يس، so make يعني صنع، يصنع، made صنع. We have another verb which is forgot. What is the infinitive form of forgot؟ أشنو أول مرة الصيغة المجردة من الفعل آية forgot؟
forget.
forget. And what is the translation of forget؟
ينسى.
yes yes ينسى. so the infinitive form أو base form أو root form، الصيغة المجردة من الفعل forgot هو forget، ومعنى ينسى. here هسه قبل شوية حكينا عليها
here
the past simple. please raise your hand أو اذكر اسمك بالرسائل هذا ما عندك الخاصية. so here أشنو ال past simple مال here؟ حنان غزوان.
Heard نضيف دي فقط فعل شاذ.
Yes. Here تصبح heard. heard اللي هو الصيغة الماضية، صيغة الماضي ماله راح تكون فقط مضافة، يعني اكو دي إضافية. هذا ما له علاقة بالأفعال القياسية اللي نضيف عليها اي دي. هو فعل شاذ، الصيغة الماضية مالته فقط إضافة دي. So here heard. And what is meant by here؟ هو شوي كنا نحكي عنه. ضحى. What is meant by here؟ معناها يسمع أو سمع إذا كان بالماضي. Yes. Number four, drive. What is the past form of drive؟ يقين. She says drove. Yes, drove اللي هو dr O V E drove. المعنى ماله يقود أو قادة، يعني drive a car مثلا، يقود سيارة. drive a bicycle. drive a bicycle. now we have did. what is the base form of did؟ أشنو صيغة المجردة مال did؟ نور نور راكان.
do.
do. yes.
yes.
and what is meant by do؟ or did. ما معنى do أو did كفعل؟ yes يقين. she says and فوز فوز also she says يعمل. did يعمل أو عمل، sorry did. do يعمل. find. what is the past form of find؟ طه عباس.
found.
found اللي هو F O U N D found. yes. and what is meant by found؟
يعني عثر على شيء.
yes عثر على شيء، وجد شيء. find found عثر أو يعثر، يعني إذا كانت بالمضارع. so broke. what is the base form of broke؟ حنان.
break B R E A K.
yes break B R E A K. and what is meant by break؟ حنان.
يكسر.
yes exactly. so break يكسر، broke كسر. Now, the other one, have. What is the past form of have? طيب طلال.
had.
Had. Yes, just like what Noor Luqman said. Had. Okay, what is meant by have or had? Is meant by have as a main verb. لمن يجي كفاءة رئيسية ايش معنى have؟
يملك يعني؟
يحسب؟
Yes. يملك في شيء معين. Have. Okay. Eat. What is the past form of eat? برا.
Eat. A-T-E.
A-T-E. Eat. هي الصيغة المجردة eat، الصيغة الماضية A-T-E مثل ما كتب محمود A-T-E، ولكن إيش تلفظ eat؟ ما معنى eat أو eat؟ eat يعني أكلة، تمام؟ Now swam. The past form is swam. What is the base form of this verb? Swam. أحمد بلو.
Swim.
Swim. S-W-I-M. What is meant by swim or swam?
يسبح.
Yes, exactly. Swim. معناها يسبح. Swam, سبيحة. Now, 11. Drink. What is the past form of drink? حنان.
Drunk. D-R-A-N-K.
Yes, D-R-A-N-K. Drunk. And what does it mean by drink? We all know.
يشرب.
Yes, exactly. Drink, أشرب, drink, شارب. Okay. Now run. What is the base form of run? Aya.
Run. R-U-N.
Yes, R-U-N. اللي هو البيس فورم عن ران.
يركض أو ركض.
Yes, يركض أو ركض. Cut. What is the past form of cut? Just like what Dua says, cut is also cut in the past form. نفس الشيء راح تبقى هي cut بالصيغة الصيغة الماضي. And what is meant by cut? Yeah. طه بس
قطع يقطع.
Yes, yes, يقطع أو قطع. So got. What is the base form of got? عبد الله سالم. Got. What is the base form of the verb got?
Get.
Yes, get. Just like your colleague says, مثل ما يقولون زملائك حفصة ورونق ودعاء وضحى وأحمد. Got الصيغة ال base form ماله هي get. And what is meant by got or get?
يحصل.
حصل.
يحصل أو حصل. بما أنه got فحصل. Yes. Now let us check these verbs again. Make, made, forget, forgot, hear, heard, drive, drove, do, did, find, found, break, broke, have, had, eat, ate, swim, swam, drink, drunk, run, run, cut, cut, get, got. Now we have to put them in these sentences. She go to school. And we have other verbs. Yes, we have other verbs. أدنى فاعل أخرى أيضا. She go to school on foot yesterday. أحمد بلو.
She went to school on foot yesterday.
Yes, exactly. So she went to school on foot yesterday. She went to school on foot yesterday. And what is the spelling of went? W-E-N-T. So she went to school on foot yesterday. Number two, Paul ate two sandwiches and an apple. شيماء محمود.
Paul ate two sandwiches and an apple.
So Paul ate two sandwiches and an apple. Paul ate, اللي A-T-E, two sandwiches and an apple. Number three, I get up very early last night. نور لغمان.
I got up.
Yes, I got up very early last night. اللي هي I, but it got, اللي هو G-O-T. I got up very early last night. The fourth one, they find 5 euros in the street. Sorry, they found 50 euros in the street. You have to say the whole sentence. Nurakan.
They found F-O-U-N-D.
Yes, they found F-O-U-N-D. You to microphone. Okay, 50. 50 ulashnu.
50.
Yes. Thank you. Yes. They found F-O-U-N-D. They found 50 euros in the street. The other one, my dad gave me a CD for my birthday. Hanan.
My dad gave me yes. a CD for my birthday.
My dad gave me a CD for my birthday. Anna have a bath last Sunday. Hey. Anna have a bath last Sunday. Abdullah Salam.
Anna had a last Sunday.
Yes, Anna had a bath last Sunday. Had a bath last Sunday, H-A-D. The other one, we swim in the Mediterranean Sea. What is meant by this word before we do this? What is meant by this Mediterranean Sea? ايش معنى هذه؟ حنان. Mediterranean Sea. طه.
بحر الأبيض المتوسط.
Yes, متوسط. Right. Yes, thank you. So we swim in the Mediterranean Sea. آية أحمد.
We swam.
Yes, we swam in the Mediterranean Sea. Joe write a letter to Mary 2 days ago. Shima.
Joe written a letter to my
Sean Joish.
Sir, wrote
T-E. Yes, so Joe wrote a letter to Mary 2 days ago. Joe wrote W-R-O-T-E. Joe wrote a letter to Mary 2 days ago. Okay. Let us complete these other exercises. هسه خلينا نكمل هاي التمارين البقية. I drank coffee, but I... Now, before that, complete the sentences, use the negative form of the underlined verbs. كملوا هذه الأفعال الجمل واستخدموا صيغة النفي للأفعال اللي موجود تحتها خط. So I drank coffee, but I tea. سهل جدا. ايه او خلي حل انا اذا تشوفوها صعبة. I drank coffee but I didn't drink tea. Number two, she found her purse but she her keys. طه.
She didn't find.
Try to read the whole sentence. حاول تقرأ الجملة كاملة. يلا قرأ الجملة كاملة.
She didn't find her the pears, but
she found. Okay, pay attention. She found her purse. هسه الكلمة اللي تحتها خط اللي هو found لازم تخليها بصيغة النفي بالجملة اللي بعدها. She found her purse, but she didn't find her keys. لأنه قلنا نستخدم نفس الفعل نخليه بصيغة الماضي. حكينا أنه بالماضي، العفو بالنفي، صيغة النفي بالماضي طبعا. لما بالنفي حكينا نستخدم فعل مساعد did وبعد أداة النفي not وبعده يجي الفعل مجردا. إذا فعل مجرد ما found حكينا قبل شوية أنه هو find. So she found her purse but she didn't find her keys. She found her purse but she didn't find her keys. مثل ما I drank coffee but I didn't drink tea. Number three, the children broke the window but they the door. براء.
The children broke the window but they didn't break the door.
Yes, exactly. The children broke the window but they didn't break the door. The children broke the window but they didn't break the door. The other one. He had a shower but he breakfast. وحزين.
He had a shower, but he didn't have breakfast.
Yes, he had a shower, but he didn't have a breakfast. He had a shower, but he didn't have a breakfast. Okay. My father made a cake, but he any pastries. What is meant by pastries? Mama, pastries. حنان
أيه.
حنان اوكي طه
معجنات.
Yes exactly. بس خلي فوت هذا من يمي لحظة. Okay, sorry. أما فات الصوت من يمي. So, my father made a cake, but he any pastries. طه.
My father didn't make a coffee, but any.
When coffee cake. My father made a cake, but he any pastries. كمل لي الجملة كلها اقراها وإضافة الحل.
My father made a coffee but he my father didn't make a coffee any best ما جاي شوف تكتب
pastries. Okay, thank you. شوف شوف طه احنا قلنا انه نفس الفعل بس نخلينه بصيغة الماضي العفو الماضي النفي يعني صيغة النفي وطبعا راح يكون بالماضي صيغة النفي. So my father made a cake but he مباشرة نستخدم النفي مال الفعل يعني ما حاجة تقول my father sorry, but he my father. هو he هذا ضمير يعود ل my father. ليش نستخدم الضمير حتى ما نكرر نفس الكلمة؟ فما يعني غير منطقي إنه تقول my father made the cake but my father didn't. بس لازم ولهذا تستخدم الضمير حتى ما تكرر نفس الكلمة. هذا استخدامات الضمير اللي هو الضمير هي. So لازم تقول my father made a cake but he وباشرة تخلي النفي. فإيش لازم تقول my father made a cake but he نفي نفس الفعل بس تنفينه.
He didn't didn't make.
Yes exactly, thank you. So my father made a cake but he didn't make any pastries. Thank you. My father made a cake but he didn't make any pastries. The last one. We spoke English and French but we German. Just like Yaqeen says, we spoke English and French but we didn't speak German. We spoke English and French but we didn't speak German. Okay, that's it. We have other exercises. Match the pictures with the actions and write the past simple verbs. You don't need to do this. Write questions about Alex and answer them. And this is Alex, right? هذا هو Alex. So هاي نكتب أسئلة على Alex. I don't know, maybe we don't have time. Let us. هاي راح نكمل أيضا بالدرس القادم إن شاء الله. راح نبقى نحل تمارين حتى إلا تضبطون الـ past simple و past continuous و past perfect بعدين إن شاء الله. هسا إيش راح نعمل؟ راح ننتقل إلى الكتاب. اللي إيش كان عندنا بالكتاب؟ page 12 which was about كانت عن إيش؟ كانت عن the neighbors. We said that we are going to have a discussion lesson, right? So who, let us read what we have here as questions. Who are your ideal neighbors? Complete the questionnaire on the right, then discuss your answers with a partner. Okay. What is meant by ideal? I-D-E-A-L. Mustafa Khalid. Ideal, what is meant by ideal? Do you have an idea? Taha Abbas.
Stajirani Chiani.
I neighbor جيران تمام. Ideal أشنو؟ Ideal neighbor
مثالي.
Yes مثالي. So who are your ideal neighbors? Okay. هسا راح نجي على هذا questionnaire. What is meant by questionnaire by the way؟ إيش معنى questionnaire؟ حنان.
استبيان.
Yes exactly. So عندنا بعض الأشياء راح نعرف نسأل معناها. راح تسمعون بعض القطع ونحل هاي الأسئلة. So my ideal neighbors. Now I want you to think of these sentences and tell me if you agree or not that these are the qualities of ideal neighbors. هسا راح نقرأ هذه وراح تحكوا لي إنه هل توافقون أو لا إنه هاي الكلمات أو هاي العبارات تشير إلى ideal neighbor إنه جيران مثالي أو لا. وإذا عندكم أشياء تضيفوها مثلاً. But I want you to speak English today, okay? So my ideal neighbors are people who what do you think? Say hello when I see them. Do you agree that an ideal neighbor is the one who says hello when I see them? Mustafa Khalid.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, Mustafa, so you say that your ideal neighbor is someone who says hello when you see them, right? Okay. So you want a neighbor who greets you every day. Number two, my ideal neighbor is the one whom I never see. What do you think? Is this an ideal number? Number of neighbor? No? If you say no, or if you say yes, I want you to give me the reason now. Aya.
No.
Is your ideal neighbor is the one who you never see?
No.
No, why? Speak freely. تحدثوا بأريحية يعني لا تتقيدون وتخافون تغلطوا. I want you to speak English.
It because it's a good ideal to see the neighbor every day or how I see it when.
Yes, yes. So you believe that a good neighbor or an ideal neighbor is someone who you can usually see, not someone who always keep hiding from you, who's not talking to you, for example. Who doesn't care if you see them or not, if they ask about you or not. So you believe that if a neighbor doesn't show up, so it's not, he is not or she is not an ideal neighbor, right? Thank you. And Yaqeen says, because it is ideal to visit the neighbor. To the neighbor, you mean, Yaqeen, can you open your microphone and talk to us, please? Can you? If you can't, it's okay. Okay. So Yaqeen believes that ideal neighbors. They visit each other, right? And just like what your colleague said. Yeah. So an ideal neighbor is someone who have parties and invites you. Do you believe that this is an ideal neighbor? Someone who makes Noor? Why yes?
Why yes?
Why yes?
Why yes?
يعني هي دعم الحفلات ويعني يعني غير لازم يشاركون الأفراح والأحزان سوا يعني إنه جيران يعني.
Yes. But as I told you, I wanted to speak English. Right? Okay, thank you, Aya. Let us listen to Aya. What do you
yes.
say, Aya?
It's a good idea and strengthens relationship between them.
Yes, thank you. I want you to speak English just like that. I want you to share us your ideas concerning neighbors. Here, all of us, we are practicing speaking English. All of us, we are not native speakers of English. We all make mistakes. The idea is that I want you to practice speaking English. And I want you to tell us what you have on your mind without any fear of making mistakes. So as your colleague says, it is an important thing when when, for example, your neighbor invites you to their party, it's this thing strengthens the relationship between you and them, right? So for your colleagues, this is an important thing. And you noticed that I used them, and then تبحت لهم من حكيت انه he invites you to their party. لانه غالبا مرات نستخدم their. طبعا انا استخدمت okay. مرات استخدمت them, مرات نستخدم their او them. لانه حتى ما نحدد انه he or she. بالنسبة للترجمة, المفروض ما أترجم لأنه هذا درس نقاشي, لازم نحكي كله إنجليزي, بس أوكي okay. حكينا أنه as number three have parties and invites you, invites him, invites me. زملائكم زميلاتكم اتفقوا على نقطة أنه الجار المثالي هو الجار اللي يدعونا لحفلاته, بمعنى أنه ليش سألتهم حتى يعني من الشيء المثالي أنه نشارك الجار في الأفراح والأحزان. And مثل ما قالت آية, it strengthens these relationships, these mutual relationships. إنه مثل ما قالت آية, هاي الأشياء راح تقوي العلاقة المتبادلة بيننا وبين. So the other one, an ideal neighbor is the one who is very quiet. Do you agree or not? مصطفى خالد.
Yes, of course.
Why?
Because anyone wants relaxing and calm.
Yes, exactly. So all of us, we prefer someone who is quiet, right? And what is meant by quiet?
Hada.
Yes, exactly. Sorry. Eden, thank you. Eden, we prefer someone who is quiet. And let us listen, or let us read what Duha says. They could be a conservative family that does not like to mix. You are speaking about those people who don't invite others to their parties, for example, Duha? Or what? Duha, do you believe, I mean, what is this sentence that you have written? Are you speaking about people who don't usually invite others to their parties? Duha, open your mic and speak to me. If you can, of course, Sammy. تقول they could be a conservative family that does not like to mix. إنه ممكن يكونون هم عائلة محافظة وما يحبون الاختلاط. فأعتقد ضحى تحكي عن النقطة اللي عبرناها اللي هي have parties and invite me. اللي إنه الideal neighbor اللي يكون يعمل حفلات ويدعوني. فممكن أعتقد ضحى تقصد هذه. يعني ممكن يكون هذا عذر. Okay. The other one, we said that, we agreed that an ideal neighbor is someone who is quiet. An ideal neighbor is someone who often come around, or they often come around for a cup of coffee. Do you agree that this is an ideal neighbor? Yaqeen says yes. Rasul says yes. Mustafa, what do you say?
Yes.
Okay, Duha. So yes, why?
Because it's one of the main things to improve communications and relationships between the neighbors.
Yes, it improves relationships and strengthens these communication ties between neighbors. Just like, well, let us read what Yaqeen says. From the neighbor's love to the neighbor, he invited him over a cup of coffee. Yes, yeah, so it is something that I think we all agree on, that it is a good idea And it is an ideal neighbor is someone who often come around for a cup of coffee. The other one, come around to borrow things. Is this an ideal neighbor? Someone who always comes around to borrow things? Do you think that this is an ideal neighbor? What do you think?
Yes. No.
No or yes?
No, because it's looks like privacy.
Sometimes it's privacy. بالنسبة للي ما يعرفون, no, we come around and borrow things. اللي هو
استعارة.
Yes, no, الجار اللي يجون كثير ويعني يستعيرون أشياء. So you believe that this is not an ideal neighbor, someone who always keep borrowing things. So
this is of course, nice neighbor, yes. Anyone wants privacy.
Yes, anyone wants a privacy. What is meant by privacy?
خصوصية.
Yes, thank you. So, my ideal neighbor are people who make themselves at home in my house. Do you think that this is an ideal neighbor? Make themselves at home in my house. What do you think? Is this an ideal neighbor, Aya?
No.
Why?
Because a privacy must be preserved.
Preserved, yes. Thank you. So, just like the previous points, you know, even as a khususiya, so it's not a good thing that people make themselves at home in others' houses. So this is another idea. Unfortunately, I don't know. Maybe we don't have time to that you can listen and answer these questions. But I'm going to tell you about two people. راح أحكيكم عن شخصين. حتى أنتم بعدين تقرون ما تقرون إنما تستمعون هاي الأشياء راح أحل الأقرانه حتى بالمحاضرة القادمة إن شاء الله نحل هاي الأسئلة. So pay attention. بما أنه now we have only one group and we are studying online, not in a classroom. So all of us will listen to the two stories, the two texts, and then next time, inshallah, we're going to answer these questions about Mr. Snell and Mr. Steve. الصراحة أقرأ لكم هاي القطعتين اللي هي عن Mrs. Snell and Steve, سيدة Snell وستيف, حتى بما أنه إحنا يعني مفروض أكو جروبين ولكن هذا موجود حاليا, راح أقرأ لكم قطعتين حتى إذا تقروها تسمعوها بالمحاضرة بعدين حتى بالمحاضرة القادمة نحل هاي الأسئلة ونكمل. So pay attention. Now I'm going to speak about Mrs. Snell. I've got a new neighbor. He moved in a few weeks ago. He's got a job because I see him leaving the house every morning and then coming home in the evening. He is a builder, I think. He wears jeans and a t-shirt, so it can't be a very good job. Sometimes he comes home late. I've never spoken to him. When he sees me, he says hello, but I don't answer back because nobody has introduced us. How can I speak to him? His girlfriend is living with him. I know it's not unusual these days, but I still don't like it. Boys and girls living together and not married. It's such a small flat. I don't know how two people can live there. He had a party last week. 40 people. The noise. It went on until 2 in the morning. He said sorry the next day, but it was a bit late by then. I didn't sleep all night. Oh, there's the door. I can see him now. He is going out with his girlfriend. I wonder what they're doing tonight. Having a good time. Going to the pub, probably. So here, now we are reading on, and you are listening to what Mrs. Snell speaks about her neighbor. هسه سمعتم انه ايش حكت ايش كانت تحكي السيدة سنيل عن جيرانها. خلي اشوفكم انه هي هذه سنيل يعني على افتراض انه هذه هي سنيل. Who is an old woman. اللي هي راح تكون امرأة كبيرة امرأة عجوز. So pay attention, I'm going to read it again. هسه راح اقراها مرتلخ ايش تحكي هاي مسز سنيل. I've got a new neighbor. He moved in a few weeks ago. He's got a job because I see him leaving the house every morning and then coming home in the evening. He's a builder, I think. He wears jeans and a t-shirt, so it can't be a very good job. Sometimes he comes home late. I've never spoken to him. When he sees me, he says hello, but I don't answer back because nobody has introduced us. How can I speak to him? His girlfriend is living with him. I know it's not unusual these days, but I still don't like it. Boys and girls living together and not married. It's such a small flat. I don't know how two people can live there. He had a party last week for 40 people. The noise, it went on until 2 in the morning. He said sorry the next day, but it was a bit late by then. I didn't sleep all night. Oh, there's the door. I can see him now. He is going out with his girlfriend. I wonder what they're doing tonight. Having a good time. Going to the pub, probably. So that was Mrs. Snell speaking about her new neighbor. هذا كان كلام Mrs. Snell على جارة جديد. Okay? واضح؟ هسه راح ننتقل إلى ستيف اللي من المفترض يكون هذا ستيف اللي على اليمين. إيش راح يحكي ستيف عن تجربته مع الجار؟ انتبهوا إلى أنه هاي ممكن تسمعون المحاضرة بعدين حتى نحل الأسئلة اللي موجودة بالصفحة page 12 صفحة 12. هسه راح نقرأ عن ستيف. I moved into this flat a few weeks ago and I'm really enjoying living here. There's only one bedroom and at the moment my sister is staying with me because she is looking for a job. I work in advertising. It's hard work and the hours are really long, but I like it and it's well paid. The office is really relaxed. No one wears a suit or a tie. The only thing I don't like about this flat is one of the neighbors, Mrs. Neil. I think her name is. She's really strange. She never speaks to anyone. I always say hello to her and are you all right? And what a lovely day today, but she never says a word. Maybe she doesn't like young people. I had a party a few days ago. It really wasn't very noisy. About 10 of us were here until 11, and then we went out to a club. When I saw Mrs. Snell the next day, I said, I hoped there wasn't too much noise. But as usual, she didn't say anything. Funny lady. This evening, my sister and I are going to visit a friend of ours who is in hospital. And then we are going out for a Chinese meal. Have you paid attention? I'm going to read what Steve is saying. I moved into this flat a few weeks ago, and I'm really enjoying living here. There's only one bedroom, and at the moment, my sister is staying with me because she is looking for a job. I work in advertising. It's hard work, and the hours are really long, but I like it, and it's well paid. The office is really relaxed. No one wears a suit or tie. The only thing I don't like about this flat is one of the neighbors, Mrs. Snell, I think her name is. She's really strange. She never speaks to anyone. I always say hello to her and, "Are you all right?" and "What a lovely day today," but she never says a word. Maybe she doesn't like young people. I had a party a few days ago. It really wasn't very noisy. About 10 of us were here until 11, and then we went out to a club. When I saw Mrs. Snell the next day, I said I hoped there wasn't too much noise, but as usual, she didn't say anything. Funny lady. This evening, my sister and I are going to visit a friend of ours who is in hospital, and then we are going out for a Chinese meal. Now, الصورة واضحة لأنه طبعا واضحة لأن أنا كلمته زوم من الكتاب. So now we listened to both of them, to Mrs. Snell and to Steve. Snell هي اللي عاد تحكي عن كانت كلامها السابق كانت تحكي عن ستيف. شفنا إيش حكت عنه. And Steve شفنا أو سمعنا إيش حكى عن Mrs. Snell. So next lecture inshallah محاضرة قادمة because maybe we don't have time now ممكن يكون ما عندنا وقت اليوم حتى نتناقش بها. We are going to answer these 10 questions. راح نحل نجيب نجيب على هاي العشر أسئلة عن Steve and Snell ونشوف الفكرة بين And we are going to see the difference between what Snell thinks about Steve and what Steve thinks about Snell. Okay? But for the time now, I just want you to tell me if you know what is meant by these words. Good walls make good neighbors. What does this mean? Do you agree? ايش معنى هاي العبارة تعرفون؟ وهل تتفقون معها؟ Good walls make good neighbors.
Walls?
Good walls. What is meant by wall?
حائط.
Yes, so good walls make good neighbors. What is meant by this? ايش معنى هاي؟
مثل أكثر مما هو
أكيد إيش معنى إيش يعطيك فكرة هذا الكلام good walls make good neighbors have you read it before
من هو جيرانك المثاليين شيء
هو good walls make good neighbors let us listen
to الحيطان الجيدة يعني إنه أصحابه ناس جيدين
okay thank you أنا ما أريد okay صحيح thank you أنا ما أريد الترجمة الحرفية أريد معنى حنان what do you think
good walls make good neighbors is another form of the saying strong fences make good neighbors يعني انه الاسوار القويه تجعل الجيران جيدين بمعنى انه this means that every person deserves his or her own space and privacy and this privacy must be respected by the neighbors In turn, the neighbor's privacy is equally respected.
is equally respected. Thank you. And thanks. Thank you. We also should say thank you to the grammarexchange.infopop, right? Thank you. So, أنا قلت تفكرون بها يعني هي إيش معنى good walls make good neighbors مثل ما قلتي إنه هذا اللي جبتيه من الإنترنت وهذا صيغة أخرى من أكو saying مقولة أخرى باللغة الإنجليزية اللي هي تقول إيشني strong faces make fences sorry good make good neighbors strong fences make good neighbors so next time إن شاء الله in addition to answering these questions بإضافة إلى حل هاي الأسئلة I want you to tell me what is meant by good neighbors good walls make good neighbors or strong fences مثل ما ذكرت زميلتكم أكو مثل الأخ أو مقولة أخرى strong fences make good neighbors I want you to check it, check these sayings that are from المقولات and I want, because we want to have a discussion about it. Okay, maybe we are running out of time. If you have any question, don't hesitate to ask. Thank you for joining this lesson and see you next time, inshallah. Don't forget, next time, inshallah, we are going to review and answer these questions and maybe we will have another grammatical topic. Thank you and see you next time. Have a nice day ahead. Bye-bye.